Yeah, go like this. I'm sorry, Miss Quaxon.